Thought without it, but I'm not wrong.
How about with rice? Potato with rice. Now you like it, right?
I guess it's not too small.
The ball is too big. It would broke him up.
It's trying to be big. Wait. I know.
How about
he can eat the crayon? Eat! I said eat! Eat!
ก็ยังเลยไอ้เบิร์ดใจเนาะ
I'm
Yo tengo fe en ti.
Why? Eat right.
ปูทมมะ
Hey, little scary poopy bird. You're brown like a poo-poo. Look at the camera.
Yeah, that's me.
Okay.
Yeah!
มาเชียงจัดมากขนาดจัดมากเชียงโถไปเป็นหมูต้นจับไปมั้งจับไปมั้ง
Go to school now. Okay, sweetheart. Here's your money. Thank you, mommy. Mommy, do you know where's my eraser?
Your eraser? I thought you don't have an eraser.
Oh, here it is.
Okay.
Bye, mom.
Bye, sweetheart.
Just need to put my money inside. Your money.Is that you give me it. And bye-bye, Mommy.
Bye-bye, sweetheart.
I'm just going to. Then I have to put this. Maybe I put my hand like this. There, now the second hand. There we go.
Zorinda, how are you today?
Hi, Orangey, how are you today?
I'm fine, how about you?
I am fine too.
Today I forgot to get my school supply. Would you mind sharing your school supply with me?
Yes, and also this say $1,000,000.
That's $100, not $1,000,000.
I'm just pretending.
Let's go inside the school. Oh, this is our class. Let's go.
Good morning, children. Good morning. How are you today?
We're fine, Miss.
Well, we're having an interesting class.
Okay.
Okay, so, Verinda, you'll see this right here.
Okay.
And also, Orange, you'll see this right next here. Okay, so should we start?
Yes, Miss.
Do you know what is this?
Me is Xmas.
Xmas? You're right. What is this?
It's an ice cream. But you put it upside down.
You're right. How about this?
Male and female.
You're right. What is this number?
It's 79.
How about this?
It's 29.
You're right. Again. Look. Yeah. And what is this?
It's a box.
You're right. It is a box. What is this?
11 plus 2, 13.
How about this? This one is very hard to solve.
It's the same.
Oopsie. Okay, so what is this?
Map.
Yes, it is a map. What is this?
Oh, easy peasy, it's a banana.
What is this?
It's an umbrella, man.
Who can spell umbrella?
Me.
Okay.
U-M.
Okay, come up the board to spell it.
Umbrella, U-M-B-R-E-L-L-A.
You're right. What is this?
It's a banana.
Banana? Do anyone know how to spell banana?
Me.
Come up the board.
Banana. B-A-N-A-N-A.
You're right. What is this?
Map.
Map. Do anyone know how to spell map?
Me, Miss.
Come up the board.
Map. M-A-P. Map.
You're right. What is this?
Milk.
Milk. Do anyone know how to spell milk?
Me.
Okay, both of you can solve it.
Now it's my turn to be a teacher. Okay, class, so what is this?
A whale.
You're right, but where do whales like to live?
The water.
Yes. Okay, class, so what is this?
It's a whale.
And where does whale live?
In the water.
Okay, right now, you guys repeat after me. Whale. Whale.
Whale.
W. H.
H.
A.
A.
L.
L.
E.
E.
Good job, Orangey. Okay, this is umbrella again, but I want to ask you a question. When do they use umbrella?
When it's rainy.
Good job. Do you like to use umbrella when it's rainy?
Yes, because I don't want to get wet.
And you don't want to get sick.
Yes.
What is this?
Dice.
Okay. So, when do they play dice?
When they are born. When they are born.
Okay, good job. Class, do you like to drink milk?
I do like to drink milk.
Okay. Repeat after me. Milk.
Milk.
M.
M.
I.
I.
L.
L.
K.
K.
Do you know, class, that milk is good for you?
Yes.
Did you drink milk every day?
Yes.
This.
Green grapes.
They're grapes.
They're grapes.
Do you like to eat grapes?
Yes.
Do you like purple grape or green grape?
I like both of the grapes.
Yes. And when do you eat grape?
When I am hungry.
Okay. Now it's time to take a break. You can go and play.
Yay!
Florinda, what should we play?
I don't know. Look, there's a small house for us to play in.
Okay, let's go. Oh, what's this pile of clothes? Let's try them on.
Yes. Ooh, I'm gonna try this one. This one might fit.
Yeah.
I'll just slice it. Oh, this is the wrong side. It looks gorgeous on me. You look funny, Anna.
I'm not funny. I'm beautiful.
You seem like
I look lady. Like my mom.
Yeah, me too.
Yay!
I'm just putting on this silly thing. What is that?
Ooh, what's that? You kind of look like a baby.
I look like a baby in it.
And I look like your mommy.
Oh, Gugata.
I can't lift your gear too heavy.
Look at this. Oh, can I try on that?
Sure, I'm trying on this.
Did that fit on you?
I don't know, but I sure do want to try. Ooh, that's too small. How is this?
My hand is too small for this hole, but I'll try. Why is my hand too small to reach? Oh, my big ears. Where's my other small hand?
This looks like my own dress. I look like I'm going somewhere.
And me too. I'm just a little.
You are.
I look like my mom.
You look like a cupcake.
I'm a cupcake. We are cupcake princess.
I'm not cupcakes. I'm a beautiful princess.
We are cupcake princess.
We are not cupcake.
I'm going on a walk. I'm a beautiful lady. Of course, I'm not a beautiful lady, but I'm just a child.
Okay, let me try the song.
And you're too heavy to stay there.
Ew, no, I'm getting out.
No, you can
try that on.
Can I try it first?
Okay.
Oh, I'm going shopping.
Seriously?
See, I'm going shopping. Who left this coin here?
Hey, that's my coin.
But can that be my coin? Because you already have a dollar bill.
Yeah, I have it. This is my mom's bed. Sharing is caring. So there you go.
Okay, so
this kind of looks like a baby. Try. I'm just going to be the mom. You be the baby in my car.
I feel hungry. I want to buy food now. Oh, I forgot to bring my money. I'm so hungry too. What should I eat?
I have money. I will go and buy the food and I will give some to you too.
Thank you, Florinda. Let's go together.
Yes.
Hello, girl. What would you like to order?
I would like some corn juice, and I would like
corn juice. We forgot to buy corn juice, so we don't have corn juice, but we have corn.
We have corn. Well, I would like some corn juice, and also I would like a bread and some carrots.
Bread and carrots and corn juice, right?
Yes.
Okay, you can wait right there.
Right.
Come on, let's sit on this bench.
Yeah, I'll sit right here.
You can have... Ooh, where is that? Okay. Ooh, we forgot corn juice. Let's just bring him a corn.
I want 2 corn juice.
Okay, let me put the corn juice right inside here. So it can look like red chicken. There, a corn juice. Next, ooh, the bread is not done. Bread is done. Put it right here. Get the fork and the spoon.
Yeah. I wonder how she almost coming without food.
Here are your food.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
First, I need to take one bite. Your turn to take a bite. Just leave the spoon right down here. Hey, you shouldn't do like that. My mom told me that when we eat, we shouldn't throw it. We should clean up. I'm sorry for doing that. Let's clean up together. Here you go.
Oh, thank you. Okay, the food cost $10.
$10? Okay. Here you go.
And here's your change.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Have a nice day.
Have a nice day too. And the last thing we did, we are hungry and then we go and buy some food today.
Oh, thank you for your food today. You're welcome.
Ding, ding, ding.
Oh, it's time to go back to class.
Hello, kids. Do you have a nice break?
Yes, miss.
Good job, children. It's time to go back home.
Thank you, miss.
Bye-bye, students.
Bye-bye, miss.
Have a great day.
Have a great day to you too, miss.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
I'm back home.
Oh, sweetie, do you have a nice day?
I did, Mom.
You go wash your hands and I'll cook food.
Mom, did you forget to leave it in the sink?
I forgot.
Okay, I'll open it. There. And I'll just lift my hand like this. Put it inside. I'm all done washing my hand. I'm just going to... How do I close this? Like this?
Oh, yes. Like this.
Thanks, Mommy.
Now it's time to eat.
Yay!
Let me get the food out.
here you go.
Eat. I want to eat. Eating. I'm cutting the piece of bread.
Well,
it tastes good.
Oh, this is corn juice. It will spill. Just put it here.
Okay, now I'm going to cut this piece. Then I'll take it.
Here's your...
Oh, Mom, I go to my room and do my homework, okay?
Okay, sweetheart.
Today I learned about umbrella and banana. First, I'm going to draw umbrella. Draw banana too. Now I must show my mommy. Mommy, look what I draw.
Good job, sweetie. It's an umbrella and banana. How did you learn how to draw that?
At my school.
Oh, good job, sweetheart.
Mommy, can I go and play with my friend?
Sure, sweetheart. Let's put the paper right here.
I'm going. Mommy, bye-bye, Mommy.
Bye-bye, sweetheart.
Just going to push this. Okay. I don't have to push.
Oh, I'm going to meet Orangey. Hi, Orangey.
Hi, Belinda. Your homework already?
I did. How about you?
I already, too.
Do you remember what we learned from school?
Yes.
Let's play.
Do you remember what we learned from school?
I did.
Can you tell me something about we learned from school?
We learned banana and umbrella.
You're right. So let's go and play.
Okay.
I'll get this car. And I'll get this.
Ooh,
I want that car because it matches me.
Okay, I'm going on the yellow car.
I'm just going to relax here.
Vroom, vroom.
I'm going faster. Beep, beep.
Yeah. I'm right here.
I'm going to play here this time.
Okay, I'm going right here.
I'm going to do drive faster for you. You see? Beep, 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 beep. There's a traffic online. How can we get through?
Oh, we need to wait.
That's the green light.
Let's go.
Ooh, that's a red light again. So we have to wait. Oh no, I can't get through.
Yeah, well, I can get through.
I can get through now.
Okay, at least I know how to drive.
Beep, beep, beep.
Yeah.
Beep, beep,
yeah.
Beep.
Let's try selling food.
That's a great idea. Let's do it.
Do you want to be the seller or the customer?
I want to be the customer so I can get money.
Okay.
Food selling food.
Oh, hi.
Hi, what do you like to eat?
I want bread.
Bread and what?
Octopus.
Octopus.
Chicken.
Chicken? Okay, but small chicken?
No, the big chicken.
Okay. Just going to get the pot. It's stuck. Okay, so I'm just going to put the chicken in. Chicken in, and I'll put the cap on. Put it on the stove.
Huh? I saw that was a table.
It is a table. Okay. Now get this to put the bread inside. Also, the chicken that would stay a mile of weeks. Okay, I'll just put it here. I'll just sprinkle it a little. I'm done. Ooh, I think the chicken is hot burning. Okay, so where's the cup? I mean, not cup. It is a plate. I'm just going to get the plate. Here's the pink plate. If the chicken is done, then I'll put it on the plate.
Are you done?
I'm not done yet. The chicken. Small chicken. You already ordered chicken, right?
Mm-hmm.
Octopus. Here you go. Thank you.
Ooh, how about a spoon or a fork?
La la la. Here you go. Thank you. How much? Six bills. Six bills. Six 100 bills.
106 bills.
Okay. Let me hear you. 100. 20. Yeah, that's 20. Enough.
No. You said six bills.
Wait, 160? Wait. 20? Oh yeah, it's 60, 80. Ooh, 100. Ooh, I can say 100. 80, 100, and then 10.
Come on already. Can you just pay?
60. There you go. Thank you.
What?
Yes, just a pink one. And Tracy, what do you want, Tracy?
I want
a chocolate ball too.
A green chocolate.
But you have to pay.